Oopsie doodles. I made a miscalculation in the day in time. Oh, there it is. There. Everything is in order. The car didn't crap out, that's good. And you don't check if the chat's working. Yep. He always sleeps in my jacket. There we go. Last time we were at Mario's path, because clearly we were back at the start of the game. No. We just unlocked the final zone and we're about to start it. The gate to the new world. Here we go again.
Yeah. Wow! Go for the bow.
Where you feel there's items below. I forgot which one.
This is bullshit! Ah! Boing!
And there's a safe block here, but there's no really. We just.
Factory?
Yeah, this is the final area. It's called Factory. Even though it's another world, it's called Factory.
Okay, whatever. Ah!
Yes, enemies that float through the middle to obstruct your jumps. Boing.
God damn it!
Those are the ghouls from the sewers that's upgraded, and of course you get silenced. And damage. Because now they all want to damage you. Miss! Hi! Uh-oh. Dear.
I am not in the mood! Fuck off!
Yeah, but that's not gonna work that well. Hi.
Ow.
Might as well just kill him, because if they're the mid-jumpers, you might as well kill him. Miss. Uh-oh, that's a fucking kill.
Thank you!
Oh, you have pure water. You can use it to kill them with pure water.
I have still pure water.
Well, besides, you use it on. Bye. Bye. Endo bubble. Oh, that block. We don't know!
We'll never know. Oh!
There's zero viewers, but that makes sense. Hello! Hello, Chickamarine! Ah, oh, fear!
Fear again?
Let's kick a dragon bait. It's called a doppel. Is that the light show? You have the frying pan. You just want to go park, I guess. Get the special thousands out.
Damn it!
Echo Finder's not gonna work on her. Lazy Shell, she's immune. One damage, congrats. Hi!
Come on, what was that?
Dead. Attack up!
G-Pegs!
Pure water.
I get one pure water back.
Oh, I see a little blue blob. Hi.
Ah! Ah!
Don't worry, you get sent back from the last platform you touched, which is right here.
Okay, which way am I supposed to go?
It's pretty much a square from here. So it doesn't matter which way you go from here.
Okay. I think this is shorter.
But yeah, that's a new enemy type. And there's another new enemy type. And it tries to fail, thank god. Take out the glove, he's dies easily.
Huh?
I say just take out the glove. Also you can just throw pure water at him because he's a ghost and you have pure water. Nice break dance. Hip-po-po!
I have a lot of defense, don't I?
Yeah. Today is a good day. It is indeed. Miss!
You missed! How did you miss? It was right there in front of you!
126. Also, hello, Red Demon. Yeah, this thing has a lot of HP, but I can't believe that it was that threatening.
There we go.
He's got these blue blobs in these corners. This is a good track, though. Oh, don't worry. Okay, you gonna check what these things are? It's simple. If you don't kill them in the first turn, they will multiply. Just attack them. It's actually a very weak enemy. So if you fail that, he just multiplies into multiples. Not really threatening for a final dungeon, right?
What did I just do?
You press the button.
No shit, Sherlock!
Now you have to look around. These enemies are literally not threatening, aren't they? You don't level up. That's a lot of HP.
Really good about it, didn't they?
Yep. Oh, there it is. Ah!
Hey!
They're not even that scary. They're more adorable than anything.
Again?
Yeah, this dungeon has a lot of save points. Makes sense, it's the final dungeon.
Yeah, but this sort
of definitely the problem. Well, it's the final dungeon. Oh, item. The Ultra Hammer, you'd have no use for that. Mario's best hammer, but guess what? It's worse than the Lazy Shell.
Jesus, we're enemy.
You know what to do. Jump on his friends.
Oh, are you kidding?
Fail.
Fail?
Fail. Just jump off. Oh, this is not the screw then. I guess it was wrong. It's further ahead. Okay. Never mind. I thought it was. This is the hard part. You have to jump from screw to screw. Ooh. This is fun. Actually, those are nuts. I'm screwed.
I don't fucking care! Those nuts are getting screwed! Anyway.
This isn't good. The way you're facing. They're at least nice enough to tell you which way you have to face. Want to know something stupid?
What?
Jump, just one way, jump on spring. Jump on spring. It's fine. It's busted the way. You're gonna go down anyway! Oh, here's one of the first bosses.
Ah!
It's Mario! It's Mario! How did he get here? You better do something!
You're loud!
Yeah, you have to take out the ding-a-lings first. Fear roulette. Yeah, it's a roulette type monster. What the?
What the fuck?
I forgot he has an insta-kill. Oh, that's just a single target, by the way. Ouch. Yeah, depending on what the time is, it will do a spell. But I suggest you take out the dinglings first. Whoa!
What? Murder!
I said dip Bowser first because he's faster. Bowser, weak to special attack or magic. Winking, bing. Didn't he peach once? Oh, never mind. Three times, it's time to recover. Yeah, he can heal. But he only heals himself, this is why you have to go to the dinglings first. This is why I recommend getting the dinglings first, because the clock will just heal itself. You missed the timing. Yeah. Oh. So it's half HP. Doom verb. Okay, yeah, that doesn't do anything to her. That's not kill, that's silence.
This again!
Yeah. It's someone random. The best. Okay, take out the ding-a-ling. Oh no! Fuck.
Freaking hell!
Time is marching on. Oh, that means he just puts. Yeah, he only heals himself, so again. This. So he can revive her. What a jerk! This is the annoying. I knew that the clock is the most annoying boss, clearly.
What?
He becomes resistant. Oh no.
Oh no. No!
He can do
again?
It! He can do it too. Okay, that's not really fair.
Fuck you!
Two fear roulettes. Try amazing special attack on these things. I forgot. They're weak to death.
Whipping!
Dark Star. Thank God it's a peach. Dinner time. Water blow! No! Ouch. Bowser survives. Yeah, Bowser crush him.
And that's just the...
Yeah, all.
Careful.
Yeah. Yeah, they're weak to specials. Ah, these things have a lot of HP.
I think it could be therapy, I think.
Missed the timing. Oh. Okay, fine, you just go into attack mode, that's fine. It doesn't do any damage, that's the most important part. And they kill Bowser anyway. Guess I'll break. Oh yeah, 9 PM. He doesn't do anything. God, these dinglings will not die, will they? Doom Reverb. They really don't want Bowser to talk! Oh, they missed. Time to garden. Oh, Petal Blast.
Why?
At least you can heal us, Peach, so... Pug. That's a normal attack. Annoying ass bosses now. It's high noon, he's gonna do Corona. He said it first, it's high noon. Mario down.
Fucking hell!
I can shout a little less. Yeah, top pointer down. You need to, take out one of the dinglings. What?
What's in the tunnel?
40 and you have been, and the boil's full, so it should be enough for a while. Creamy!
Fucking hell!
Yeah, time to play. I got it's a Toastal, so it's like one damage. Not even!
Fuck you!
Finally! Oh no!
You?
At least I lost one attack. He's just gonna recover him. Oh, he can heal allies, but that's.
Fuck you!
You can just attack. You can, no, just attack normally now. Just take up a dingling right with the claw. More chimes. Oh, Scarecrow, but it doesn't affect her. Oh no!
Don't just freaking!
Of course. Time for a break, huh? Oh, he's gonna put them to sleep. Item. Oh no, you can't, because you're a scarecrow. Oh, never mind, he's a mushroom. Insta-kill, the only thing we don't have any protection against. Mario hanging in there. That's over. I have to refresh. Sorry guys, it's lagging, so we have to refresh. Mario's still in there. Oh my god, stop!
It's like,
you're not gonna let you do anything! Oh, oh! No, you can't just item your specials. You don't fuck them over, just do something. There it is.
I'm dead. This is fucking ridiculous!
Because you have to need the only way to take this only one item protection from death, and we don't have that. We don't have the safety ring anymore. Equip something else to Mario, maybe, so he doesn't change, so he doesn't get this box. By Delaringo, thanks for the ring! Also, hello! You wanna save?
Save, save.
Yeah, good.
This one?
Yeah.
You just screw this noise!
We're just saving your people time. Fucking. And here are the ding-a-lings again.
Well,
you can bring him back, so don't worry. Run him over. Time, aren't they?
Oh, screw you!
Rip. Guess I'll break. Dumbass! They actually messed it up. You won't be able to cast Ultra Flame after this. There won't be an Ultra Flame this turn. You can use Super Flame on one of them. As well. Fire! Oh no!
Don't just look in there!
And of course. And now. Well, luckily, you made Mario immune to this bullshit, so you're not stuck for this. Bob's just, pick me up. They just pick me up for the time being. True form. Oh, silence. He's not even set. Fucking hell. Incident moves are just annoying. Luckily, this is the last boss that will use incident moves.
Can I say this? I'm already not feeling like playing again.
For speedrun, this is a run killer. Oh, thank God it missed. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh it's a Mario. Charge! Let's use an item to heal one of them. Just heal Mario. One dingling down. Take this, you jerk. Let's use an item on Mario. Like Marshall. Just in case that they will do something stupid.
Fuck you!
God, you don't have to. Bling! Get freebie. Damn, this boss becomes a cakewalk, though. Also, he's an item. It doesn't do much, remember? It works. Fear roulette.
No,
just normal turn. Fuck him. Charge? Well, Red, I don't know. What does time mean of socials in the big thing of everything?
Fuck you!
But yeah, they left so many meanings, lol. Guess I'll break. Yeah, just attack now. That's health management. Time to guard him. Attack. Maple syrup. Or oil syrup. Time for a break, huh? Oh. Ugh. The pattern of this boss is so weird.
It's a fucking annoying is what it is.
Oh yeah, we lost the recover turn. Here comes pain. Finally!
Done.
No, you don't have to redo this boss.
Can okay. I go back and heal?
You already are healed. There's a save point there.
See?
And there's a save point here. So they are gracious enough to say, oh yeah, we know we made the fucking most annoying boss in the game. Hooray for Clock Murder! Indeed! We don't have to fight at the asshole boss again. Jump down. Time to celebrate. Yeah, now you have to move on.
Now we're down here where we keep falling down. Fuck, yeah. Fuck this game.
Okay, here it comes.
Ah!
There is an item up there.
Is it important?
I believe it's a good item. Besides, I just randomly encountered. I'll just heal him. Really? Oh, here, you can jump down, jump down. Fail. Yeah, here's what the secret items are. It's not on the screw, it's on these things. Flower and another heal. Really?
That was a waste of time.
That's a waste of time, yeah. Oh, we get an extra flower point, so that's always nice. By the way, it's not all the action range you have to fight again if you touch that, it's just a few copies. I'm about to refresh. Those things aren't deadly at all. And now you see what I mean with, you may have to refight bosses. You may. Those are just arrowlings, those are new enemies.
Ah!
Just keep jumping, you won't get stunned. Well, you do get stunned. Those things look familiar, don't they? Okay, yeah, that gets annoying real quick. And look who it is, Mac. You can't refight Mac now. I carefully can't fall off here. Boost. You got some pure water.
I have one pure water.
Get it, just hit him. I think they're just weak. That's just unlucky. Oh, one damage, hooray!
Zero.
Well, this is just a small waste of time. Woody West. Bye. God, these guys are weak. I don't know why the factory enemies are just the weakest normal enemies ever. It's only the special encounter. In the new Smash Bros. Game. There are options galore. But I would like to see actually custom roleplay characters for once. That's a franchise that needs some love. It's just a single one.
Right.
Item. Let's check what the item is. Royal syrup.
Thank you. This reminds me of the Factor.
Magitek Factory?
No, not Magitek. Which one was that? The optional factory is.
Chrome Trigger.
Yeah, that one. Where, you know, Rebel Chrome?
Yeah, the murder. That one just takes you back. Oh no. Jump to Recusy, and he didn't touch the platform. Yeah. Step on the railroad. Item up there. Nothing's anything special. Max Marshall. Actually, it's handy right now.
Smart.
Just a little boo. Oh, I know what the next area is. Yeah. Him again! It is the same as the first one, so he's actually pretty weak. He only has one target, I mean, it's the same as your buddy.
Oh,
the Action Ranger, you have to fight a few of the Action Rangers. Okay, no, we don't care. Is his defense getting higher? That hard, are they? But I think
not compared, at least compared to the 579 Memorial fights.
Yeah, if you did right, you only have to do it once. Yeah. Again, these are avoidable. Yeah, these are just machine made. I believe it's just three of the Action Rangers. Yeah, just three of them. Just red, pink, and green. You know how to take him out. And this is a good one. We have a 2-form pin. They're that weak now. I think these are weaker than the original Action Rangers.
I would be very shocked actually if they were stronger than the.
He heals more than his bigger up red. Like, yeah, Battle Region. Silly bonus that you can't arrow a turtle. There. Maybe syrup. I forgot. I know what I was doing while I was here. I was fighting the bowyers and rangers to level up and get some stuff. Therapy. I'm therapy just. nearing the next boss. Oh, Bowyer again. He is disabling nothing. He's just shooting a turtle. He arrowed the turtle anyway! He's like, I'm gonna end what my brother and sister started. I'm gonna arrow the turtle. Crusher, Crusher. You don't have to cast anything, remember? You only have to press Y for a moment. She's got a pedikitty. Ain't that right, Linksy?
Are you freaking kidding me?
He's gonna be an asshole. She's super jumping. I believe that's an infinite one. Yeah, she can run away technically, but you might as well get the experience at once, right?
Yeah.
Oh no, he did something completely different. Crush. Crush the fool. Much easier. It just depends on which one you find more annoying of the two. And remember this is the... Oh wait, no. Oh! Yeah, but wait, to go back? Oh yeah, you have to do it here. You have to break that block somehow. That's where the boss is. Look around. Yeah, you have to jump on it, you have to get attacked. You have to fight yard room. One more time. Run away.
What?
You failed the timing. You need to be. Run away. Okay, fight him.
What does this guy work again?
He will split into images, then they will double cast. This is the actual most annoying one. Multiplier. Oh, but he's already half dead. Yeah, this is the machine made version, so these are ridiculously easy. This is a lot of damage. Thrasses. It's over the moment you kill these. Excuse me, Bowser wants to have a word with you.
And so this Peach is dead!
Oh, okay, never mind, he's not dead yet. Flamestone, meet the Flamestone. Now your healing's doing way more. Because that was a fail heal. Okay, this is a special to fuck him over after this turn. No, just don't. That's the boss version. Rare. And having a special attack every time.
Okay.
There it is. Mellow reaches level 20. Yeah, we did do it right. There's the boss fight. Behold, they've taken the paint! I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they like to play. Yeah. Okay, remember that one boss, if you beat them both in the same turn, you don't have to fight the next phase. Yeah. So, one is weak to special, the other one is weak to a normal attack. It should be obvious who's weak to what, right? It depends on which one you find more annoying between the two. You can also, if you then the focus the other one down. Hardware can take it. It's not the best emulation. Jerks. You gonna weaken Cloaker first with fire? The weak here is not effective on the special attacks. Domino, so you needed that model on the part to know this. Now, to do this trick better, you need to know the numbers from the top of your head and keep calculating for speedrun, or you need to have model to keep checking on which one has lowest health before killing them altogether. If you're just gonna kill one of them first, you might as well just focus one of them. Sir, I do know that after Bob we get a shot.
Mm-hmm. go into the next phase, you...
They recover HP, yeah. So you better focus one of them. Take out Cloaker first. Blizzard! Don't care. You have to grab the light again. What? I don't know why the capture card keeps lagging like that. I really don't. Domino does not have the most annoying spells. Ow. Yeah. Phew, what weaklings! How shameful if they were to defeat me. Depending on which one they kill, they will get this. But if you kill both of them, the snake will just instantly die after the next form. And he gets an instant attack. Domino, because if you take out the snake, why doesn't? Oh, sir. Just for a healing, but hey. Double attack by the double mage because of how they work. Holy fuckamoly, what? So now you can come back. Felt like it was missed time, wasn't it? Oh yeah, the Mad Adam makes it lag. Okay, Domino stops. He won't cast anymore. Now you have to go for the snake itself. Quaking. No chance in hell to survive that. Okay, miss? How could you miss?
He was right there in front of you!
Seriously. This one's gonna be annoying. Water blast, what do you expect? Also, some zero views, but I don't believe that because I have it open in the background.
There we go.
Yeah, there we go, it's done. Whoop. See, that one was way easier, right? And if you go into that door, the next shop will appear. And also, that, yeah. Now we're in an actual factory. Oh wait, no, we have to first do a normal battle. Production schedule, this despite the fact that MacBoy and the Action Rangers were defeated. At this rate, we'll have a new army in no time. I mean, the way to chat, a new army? You can't be making more weapons. You haven't you caused enough trouble? Oh yeah? Who are you? This is D. Mario. Give up now while you still have a chance. Shut production down now or he'll stomp ya. What did you say, Lily Papa? Matt Mellis, trash them! He's just regular encounters. See, these don't pose a threat. Bye, clerk! Alright, let's see what you got! Okay, you have to fight the clerk, but the clerk is also not a boss. Again, a normal encounter. Attack him. Well, he's gonna get a thrashing now. Bye, Mattler. Velrop, oh yeah. He's one of those types. Excuse me?
Excuse you?
Yeah, just go double stat up, you jerk. By the way, the axe hand is the form of the blade, but again, he doesn't pose a threat. Okay with that. Ha! Hope you learned your lesson! We're almost there, Mario. Come on! And I think now, yeah. What are you supposed to switch us? Nothing's happening. Oh! I'm not gonna fall for that. I'm not gonna make you look. Heck! Mario, help me! Boy, that was great. The green screen just controlled the crane. Walk a little further. I guess the shop's not up here. Oh, there it is. Guess who's the shop?
Oh.
Phew! I finally made it up here. Let me help you guys out. Princess! I'm sorry I snuck up without telling the Chancellor. Just wanted to get things going. I wanted to do my part to help. Princess! Oh, yeah, that's it. Any job that me help call Mario Princess is worthwhile. You're gonna help us both? He sells froggy drinks. Which you don't need. You got freshen up, which removes all ammo events. And he sells meth. And he sells Max mushrooms, so you can buy some of those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
9
mushrooms. I'm pretty sure. They're gonna need some syrups. Minus 4. You get 4 pick me ups. I still have more pick me ups. Don't need those anymore, we're not gonna be fighting ghosts. Solid Mystery Egg and Lucky Gem because we're not going to use those. Oh, this is a few Max Mushrooms. Oh, you see the rock candy, just toss it away. Thank you, Toad. We're almost there, come on, let's show up. Make it some production. Here's the report! Sir! Drill bit will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. We'll make Smithy proud. Manager. Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become. Yeah. The weapon we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. If Smithy takes over Marshall's, we can do anything we want! Not so fast! You sure are a cocky bunch. I rule this world, don't you forget it! It's Mario! Mac 2 and Yardafoot didn't stop him? No, leave Mario out, I'm the one you need to worry about, not him! Mario, you're about to make the longest job of your life! You're ignoring me! So yeah, get it? Gee, I wonder, first the clerk, then the manager, then who's next?
Director?
Yeah, you can see where this is going, right? Oh yeah, oh god, that's a very powerful attack. Up. Good old nothing. It's a normal tax. Dead. I like how it bounced like that. I've seen the designs before somewhere. I know that their axes are affecting the blades, but their normal design.
Oh. What?
Oh, just kill the manager first. He just respawns otherwise.
What the fuck?
That's a really weird attack! I forgot they knew that! I knew about the spritz bomb. Did these guys use it? Can you not? I mean, these guys are pretty much a non-threat anyway. HP. Oh god! Because they can do that. That's their most powerful attack. But again, it's nothing to worry about. Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. It's gonna be fine. This guy just has a lot of HP. There we go. Special. Well, like the moon over the day, my genius have run and lost to these fools. I cool. well, yeah, they're getting painted. Going down the production line. You don't have to fight those. Next one. You there! Are you the one in charge? Do you know what your weapon's been doing to our home? Stop this nonsense at once! I'm afraid it is impossible. Any descent against Mimpy will be dealt with immediate meltdown. Meltdown? You can't scare me. I got Gamora by my side. Dissenters will be eliminated. Production will continue. And of course, they get
more
hammers. But you know how to focus.
Found it.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a. Again, these are just different colorations of the same. Ooh, they cause fear now. Time you do a special. It's stuttering again. The capture card is not being The capture card is not being very compliant today. I think it's my computer now in this case. Sure?
Holy shit!
Shit.
What is this?
Something tells me he doesn't like me killing people.
No items ever!
No. Fuck your hammer. Once again. There we go. That's the director down. There's only one left. So, gee, I wonder what's next.
Yeah.
One HP, why? Yeah, take a lot of lives out of the world. They're safe before. Now it's an actual factory. Factory Chief! Mario! I'm surprised to see you here! But this is the end of the line for you! This is the closest you'll ever get to Smashy, so save it a moment! The gun yolk. This is an actual boss fight. He's just a basic ninja, so he's gonna do the basic ninja stuff. I should just take him out first.
What the fuck? A lot of damage, doesn't it?
No. think I should keep missing the timing. But he's just wood. He did 10 damage to defensive Peach. That's scary. Boom. Uh oh. Breaker beam. Oh dear. Oh, he just does 10 damage, period. That's a really weird of to believe. Looks like you're pretty close to the end, yeah. This is the last boss before the final boss. Holy
what the fuck?
Thing I said, take him out first, right? They got Mario because he can take better. Completely missed Bowser fan caught! The Mario does not look very healthy.
Oh,
he's trying to poison. That's a mega attack for just poisoning someone. He has a lot of defense and armor, so at this point, it doesn't matter if special or normal. Missed Mario completely again. There we go. Oops. Just use a Max Mushroom on it next turn. You get plenty of them.
Can I go back and go to the shop?
Yeah. You're not stuck. I said this is just the final boss before. This is the boss before the final boss. Too much of a goblin to the boss here. Yeah, she has the lazy shell. Oh, here it is. He has no FP. Yeah, Peach has the lazy shell. There's lazy shell armor. So her attacks and magic are not that high, but she cannot be killed or with any status effects on her. Which is handy because your mage is technically then unkillable. He still had enough FP for that, I guess. Oh, speed gun. Yeah, now you can't do shit, so. Now it's just beating him till he's dead. This boss is. There we go. So just go back to Toad, buy some final supplies because the moment now it's gonna be a button of the boat. When you press that button, you'll go to the final boss. Production isn't halted. Look, Mario, this is where the webs are coming from. This must be worse than if he makes this weapon. To find Last Bowser, you stop the factory, we've got to defeat him first. Are you ready? Of course, it's almost over. And when the time comes, well, you can guess why. Come on, let's get this show on the road. Yeah, the last star piece is with the final boss, of course. So, just talk to Toad, get some extra healing items. We're almost there. And now you're safe. And all this time, you have no idea how Smithy looks like, do you?
Nope.
It takes a moment, because it depends on the animation that's on, how it's gonna grab you. It's kind of funny, again, for speedruns, that's kind of fun. You know where you're gonna go. There he is!
Oh!
Hey! Last star piece! Huh? Already finished your tour to the factory yet? Alright then! How about a little demonstration? Yo, Smithy! Stop making those things and hand over the star piece now! Yeah, yeah. Huh? So you're Mario? Looks like we're gonna have a little dispute over the star! Just head over and get out of my castle! My. We're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually fond of this place. I'm being too fast. Please don't make us go through anymore. Just give us a star. No! Rumpf! Better yet, why don't you give me all your star pieces then? Why, then I could easily conquer this world. Then we could get rid of all these witches and create a world filled with weapons! Oh yeah, that's kind of the message of this game. Weapons are bad! Oh, here, I'll crush you all!
What?
Final boss time! Okay, by the way, hit the thing on the left first. Otherwise, he will keep spawning minions. If you take out the smelter first, he will. Yeah, if you take. You can either attack him, or then ignore the minions, or take out the minion spawner first. Sledge. Oh, boonk!
Ow!
Yeah. Bad timing. Cool. We just started the fight! It's not recommend. It's not needed, but it's handy. Oof. Yeah, that's.
I blocked it. Still don't have a lot of damage. Thank you.
Here it is. He's gonna spawn a minion in. This is one of those things, but they will overwhelm you. And they're mages, so. Ouch! And I see why you want me to. Why I said take out the smelter first. Sledge.
Owie!
in time, Red Cinder! Oh, minus five. I guess we're getting a follow or something. Yeah, that will spam Sword Vein all day. So you can see why I say take out Smelter.
There goes Mario. Slinging.
Mega Drain. Oh. Except for the single target. And the the game lags during this boss fight. Welcome to why you want to take out the Smelter first. I'm gonna do a special after this. Just to lower the numbers a bit. Yeah, they just spam that all day. Or do that. Oh, they do that. Wait, why are they getting another turn attack? Well, Mario just like, yeah, nothing really happened to me. Nothing at all. I'm just gonna keep soaking it.
What?
It's immune to specials. I forgot it. I didn't remember that. But yeah, once Smelter's down, it will not come back. So the reinfection will stop. Once it's at peak on, so you can't do any Sword Veins anymore.
We can.
Yeah. Don't! Oh wait, you're not at the limit yet. Oh, he did a fire attack and it's immune to fire. Not immune to special, it was immune to fire.
Oh.
So, if you use the Power of the Crusher, it will do damage.
It should, anyway.
Yeah, it did. It was it immune to fire. Uh oh, Sledge! We only know if it's down if you can't target anymore. Now, Sword Vein.
Oh,
oh, thank God.
Oh. What the fuck?
That was suddenly more damage. Do it. Good. Holy shit! This is. Look, can you only spawn two of those? If so, then you don't have to. Then you don't have to do anything. Oh, Meteor Swarm. That's a powerful attack, but it's peacefully fine. I think you can only spawn two of those things, so I suggest you can go to Smelter now. Once you spawn one more, then you need to attack it. But just take it out. No, you're taking it out just in case.
If you come over right away before you get to attack him. Oh
Mario. Timing. Oh. Monster P's gone, so ignore him. Cause they can sledge. No, make it Mega Drain. Okay, you make it lucky. Nope. Special tank Peach coming to rescue you. Come on, we can do it. Monster's FP's gone. Monster's FP's gone, so they wasted a turn trying to do Sword Rain. Is this Smelter dead yet?
Back down!
I'm told to that just to say, yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Now you can focus everything on him. But you know he just has a lot of defense, so you just have to... No, he just has a lot of defense. Now the boss is a little bit on the simpler side. Peach is the reason I go to therapy. Yeah, because he can heal you. Ah, Groupog. There you get the timing. This guy's low HP. Remember, this is final boss territory. The crystals have as much HP as the final boss. I think he has like 3000 HP. No, he has 2000.
I'm going to bet that that's going to be an extra 4.
Obviously.
Yes, again.
Yeah, but it does a lot of damage, that's fine. But you can only attack one per turn.
I
No, we did not do it. We tried it. She tried it for lols, but she got her ass handed to her. So she knows how it is. And we might record it one day, but she wants to prepare for that. And there's multiple optional bosses, remember? Okay.
No!
Remember those mace that ran away? Calm down, Smithy. Your head looks like a geyser. Don't get so worked up. Think of your blood pressure. Shyster. You just built this yesterday, and the foundation is very weak. So stop shaking the floor. How utterly annoying! Huh? What the? How in the heck? Whee!
What the?
No! Ugh. I'm burning, seething! Never have been so wronged. It is time. I will show you my real form. I will show you my true power. Yada yada, I will teach you respect. I will show half my revenge. And he still screams no. Final form. That's him. Okay. I have put this kid, this boss. Come on, you puny ants. About this boss, he has his body and his head. I suggest he will cycle between forms. Depending on which form he has, he will be weaker or stronger against things. If you take out the body during when his head is in that form, he will be unable to change forms. But I suggest you ignore it.
Okay, so what do I attack?
The head. Head is his weak spot, and the body just attack the head. Now he changes forms. Okay, he's tank. He's strong against melee, but he's weak against special attacks.
Body?
Yeah, against specials. His body will lock. If his body's down, he can no longer change forms. Which can be good or bad, depending on his form. Body will attack solely, but it's not that powerful. Oh, never mind, he's actually still weak against melee. But his tank was strong. Creepy. Miss!
Oh, thank god.
Am I wrong with the forms? No, it was lucky. Okay, he's changing to witch, I believe. It's obvious. Really weak to melee right now, but he has strong magic. I should just use my Max Mushroom.
Okay, smart idea, yeah.
Because, yeah, you can play up those that low, it heals more at this point.
Oh, are you kidding?
Yeah, it's a mage. And that's why I said to use a Max Mushroom. Defensive form, he cannot, his head will not attack you. He will just keep trying to buffer himself and trying to drain your FP.
Just keep attacking.
Oh no, he just removes your buff, that's all he does. He'll just remove your buffs. He'll just attack you with the body, but otherwise he doesn't do anything. It's pretty much his weakest form in my opinion. Shredder, yeah. He just removes your buffs, it doesn't do any damage. Yeah, exactly. He's changing forms again. And that's back to tank. And that's the three forms he cycles through. So just attack him normally. He may have high defense now, but he doesn't have super defense. Oh, he's weak. If he attacks multiple times per turn, he's weak. Yeah, we're down to this kind of boss type bullshittery. The weaker he gets, the more times he wants to attack. This form doesn't have a multi-form attack. It can only attack once on one person. This is body attacks him too. This is it! It's almost done. Nice, perfect block!
He's twitching!
He's been twitching the whole time.
Yeah, but now he's twitching, he seems to be twitching a lot more.
Taking a shit ton of damage. I suggest you heal up everyone. Good luck. Here comes Sword Rain. Spirit Rain! New one. This one's a little less of Sword Rain, I believe. Yeah, it's about the same. He's not open to for a wailing. In there! He's going into Dwarfless form. I just test you heal up here. We have Maple Syrup. Yeah, or Max Mushroom on Bowser here for one. Let's use my items. I mean, this form is basically just an attack. Only the body attacks this.
That's what I'm doing.
Look at the derpy face he's in when he's in that thing. Looks so unintimidating.
Also, who is a burden that's his own face, I think? That's not a burden.
Something he needs to be a little bit higher. You can see the green screen edge out there. That was what's wrong. I got them wrong in the angle. Well, better late than never. What?
What? What the?
Pointless! Well, wail on him! You can only use Shredder. Oh dear.
damage.
If that would have killed, I would have laughed my ass off. Now I'm still changing forms.
What?
Mimic form. I forgot it. This is a rare one. It's just, he's just basically a mimic. He's just basically a mimic. Just wail on him.
Oh.
But he doesn't spawn any enemy. But he has the same. He can do all kinds of bullshit in this form. Yeah. See. He just inflicts random statuses. It does a status inflicting form. I'm changing out already. Back to tank.
Annoying.
Oh, he gets a scout when he aims. I never noticed that.
What?
His left eye gets a scout when he attacks. I'll get rid of the thing. See, scouter.
Yeah.
I never noticed that. Is that something new every day? Perfect block!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Perfect block! Yeah, he has a lot of HP, doesn't he?
I haven't noticed. He's a friendly boss.
Yeah, and imagine, every crystal of the extra boss has this HP.
I thought it was double.
No, Kulax itself has double. The crystals have the same HP as this
guy. Oh my god.
He's going to which form? Oh, mimic form.
Again?
He does his random cycling. I'm welcome. I mean, two people are immune to most of this stuff here. I would say this is also one of the lesser forms. Oh! Poison! Oh. Again, completely pointless! Oh, back to this bullshit.
Derp. I'm gonna remove your powers, derp.
Sorry, it looks like a derp face. Thank you. Mario. He uses on the body, it's fine. I believe that's how he gets his body back. With Mega Recover the body.
I was hoping.
You're hopeful.
Your
fault. I don't know. Mimic.
Again?
Poison. It doesn't do that much damage. Again, this is a non-filtering form. Because.
Ready? This again?
He just keeps going between Mimic and Derp! Oh, this is fun. This guy just doesn't want to give up. Ow. Just keep derping in your stupid shell. This wasn't a body. If you're covering the body. Ah, fight with dead. God, how long does it take to kill one boss? Quite a while. You don't have right items. Or no, all weaknesses. No, I'm not dead. Oh, okay, he's gonna take. He wants to get. He pretty much put the sign up. Just in case. not yet despair B because Bowser needs it. Here comes Narrow Rain.
Perfect.
He's starting Fox's 50%. Fingers
crossed.
Woo!
Well, she can take it still, but.
But still!
The Dark Star is ridiculously powerful. Again? Oh, yeah, he's quite near dead. Hang in there! I have Root Park next turn. Die already, Arrow Rain. That's the other attack we haven't seen yet. Come on, let's die. And goes back to Derp.
Ah!
Well, to be fair, the timing you couldn't be better.
Yeah.
I mean, you're kind of low on the HPs. Okay, sorry guys. Got the party to your question once in a while. Speedrun made this form. Speedrun better have the mage form. Like, I'm gonna just wall upon him. The mage form has no defenses. We're done. Come on, Mario. Send this last one way up high. And no, there's no third form. It literally has two forms. And the last one is the yellow one.
Of course it is.
And then also, is that blinking real fast? Yep. Here we go. Thank you, everyone.
The Star Road is back to normal. And... wow! Dun 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 dun. By the way, I'm ducking so you guys can see the text. Pew, 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 pew.
Hey, Gino.
Or for the ticket. There's the puppet.
Hi, Gino.
I was like, Guess who? There he is.
Dun,
Here, one more time.
He's just an itty bitty star. Get that sword out of there.
Oh, don't you think it's gonna happen?
Well, that works.
It's out of Bowser's Keep. Dun, 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 dun. That's the Star Road. Guess what? And now you can see something real nice. Oh, whoa, I'm blending in with the background. Prince Mallow! Getting officially announced as the full prince this time. Now you can already guess how this credit sequence is gonna go. I just noticed a little line there. Yeah, you get it. Everyone across the world, you get all see what they're all doing.
That's the pond, I guess? The front pond?
No, the Bowser. They're all repairing the castle, the damage from the invasion.
Of course they are.
Wait a minute. Hey, what do you think you're doing in there? Get back to work!
That's
not what it's meant for. Gonna take some time. Yeah, indeed, that's the time cleaning up. Johnny.
Hey, Johnny.
He's like, arr, the world is safe again.
Yarr.
It's hard to find good health these days. Indeed. Oh yeah, you touched the cheat in the races. No, I lose. Nice try, you. And yeah, there's a little Yoshi there, but it only happens if you finish the races.
What?
You get some good items out of it, but the races are ridiculously hard. They don't teach you how to play the game. And also singing in the background. Yeah. And guess who's the main singer? Confucius. Guess who's getting married?
Creepy.
I just want cake, lady. Hey, wait, get back here. I like how Donald the priest like, what the fuck has happened? No, we still get credit sequence, so this is not the true ending. Bing. Here are the credit sequence. By the way, guess who you haven't seen all day?
Luigi leading the credits!
Todoski, that's his name.
Yeah. Why is there Luigi to Luigi
Mello. Donk. And with the toad poles. So, thank you for playing. Okay. And they get legs. Get it? Because Topol's get legs first. Yeah. And you got the moles.
God.
The moles from Mobile. Guess who this is? Prepare the castle. Uh-oh! What's he up to? Hey, what do you think you're doing here, Ricky? You're making up my treasure! And you know who this is? Queen Valentina. tried to usurp Nimbus land. Balloons! Oof. Heavy. Get back to work!
I was gonna say, her face is like disturbing.
Yeah. There's Booster, who's pretty much Wario! And they're all chasing for the other thing. Yes, he loves trains, but we already knew that. Yeah. In fact, if he, during his boss fight, he goes, he attacks you with trains. Which boss would we skipped, because we did the minigame correctly.
Which we did.
Mm-hmm. And they stole back the stuff. Hey, this is cool! What do you think you're doing? Get back, that's mine! And he followed my Beatles.
Oh my god, there's a new sequence.
Guess who?
Wee!
Pogo jumpers!
They're having fun.
There's Mac, Yadorovich, Bowyer. There's the Blade. And there's Smithy in it. Bonk!
Backstory, did he?
No, he was just the big. He was just the message that but those who make weapons and distribute them around the world are evil. You see what the legs are?
Yeah, it's the
dragon. Oh, what happened? It's night. We can't see! Oh.
Ah!
And now it's a neon float. Well, we had mushroom toads. Yeah, more games need these kind of endings. These are more fun endings.
Toadhouse.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Well, people thought it would be in the past.
Fire
flower. And that's it, so much. Yoshi.
Yoshi, yeah.
Hey! Of course, they're on the star.
Of course they are. You get a Miyamoto.
Yeah, you booked in this game. Guess
hey, Dino!
Tina saying hi real fast. Bye!
Bye.
No, it's slowly dead. Oh wait, no, it was actually the game console. Also, thanks, phone! Fireworks!
Woohoo!
The game is thanking us for playing it. Complete the uniquely rendered credits. You gotta admit, this game had a lot of talent involved.
Trippy mushroom.
No, not yet. Bloop! That's it! The whole journey! We didn't even 100% this game because there's a lot of secrets to do in this game.
And a lot of things we couldn't do because fuck those Yoshis!
Yeah, a lot of things.
Well, not fuck the Yoshis, but just fuck the Yoshi minigame.
Yeah, getting all frog coins, getting all secrets. And of course, Easter egg. Yeah, overall, what do you think of the game?
It was interesting. So,
It's a shame that some of the bosses get really annoying with just cheap tactics, but...
Yeah, the fucking quad boss was like...
Yeah, they spammed into death twice. Well, you can only get one item to get safety ring, so there's only one save during the game. So there's not much you can do against that.
Yeah.
But otherwise, it's a very good game. It's actually well made. It's really cool. It has some good mechanics. It actually has some interesting boss mechanics that some of we don't know all the mechanics of, because clearly the Chrono Trigger team actually helped make this. With the obvious weaknesses, like putting people's tails on fire so they have to skip turns. But in the beginning, it's easy, and here, like, you're gonna have to figure it out slowly later and later and later.
Yeah, like the smelter being immune to fire. Okay. Yeah. But thinking logically about it, I guess it makes sense, but if.
Isn't that little touch that, like, you go, like, oh, yeah, that actually makes sense?
Yeah, if you think about it, if you're not thinking about it, then you're like, what the fuck?
So pretty much there's probably an optimal speedrun for this game where you have to switch out to certain party members because they can do optimal damage and such.
Probably.
And of course the Geno World trick, which means you get 9999 HP.
But you gotta know how to do it after, so...
But otherwise, you did enjoy the game mostly.
Yeah, I did. Except when I got frustrated with the fucking...
With the instant-death mechanics. The instant-death mechanics...
Not just the instant-death mechanics, but the platforming in general.
The platforming is fiddly.
If they ever remake this game, I hope it's in full 3D so that you can at least move like the current Mario 3D physics.
Yeah, you can see more what you're jumping at.
Yeah, that would be
better camera.
It would be easier to know where you're jumping. And fuck that 3D maze!
The 3D maze can go fuck itself. Even I never completed it. I think I completed it once, but I'm like the hint was pretty much pointless and the item is just a mushroom, so I'm like
all of that for nothing!
Yeah. But the interesting part of this game is the fact that there's still a lot of extras. I mean, there's still like 4 extra bosses we've missed.
Mm-hmm.
4 of them.
Yeah.
We haven't done the casino, but that can go fuck itself because that's...
Fuck gambling!
Well, first up, to unlock it, we have to do a mini game where we have to pay attention for the ball, but it's like on this tiny of a screen. We haven't done all the beetle races yet. We haven't gotten the beetle mini game yet and the items that holds. And as I said, and that's pretty much it. So the optional bosses haven't we done yet, all of them. And yeah. Otherwise, that's pretty much it. But the game itself is really good. And people keep asking why they don't make a game like this anymore. As I said, Square doesn't do it anymore. And even though Paper Mario is a successor and Mario & Luigi, the reason they don't hold up is because of how good the secrets are in this game and how new the game world feels every time.
Yeah.
I mean, with Paper Mario, it's always in the Mushroom Kingdom, and it's always the same kind of character, so it gets kind of stale. Though, the Thousand Year Door did mitigate this, but later installations, not really. And Super Paper Mario wasn't really people's favorite. Mario Luigi... Yeah, Mario Luigi... was good.
Superstar Saga?
Superstar Saga, it was in another world. Partners in Time was okay, but it had its issues. It was very linear, it wasn't there much to do once you can beat the game, and most of the good things you had to grind for, like literally you had to get a lucky drop, so...
Bullshit.
And then we have...
Inside Story?
Inside Story was very good, it even had optional bosses.
Which is getting an extra story now,
yeah.
Also.
Yeah. Remake. Then we have... What was it again?
Dream Team.
Dream Team was also pretty good.
Yeah, I did.
I actually enjoyed that one.
I still have to finish that one, but it's good.
It doesn't have the boss gauntlet from the extra game. Same in the next in the Paper Jam, but Paper Jam was lesser because it became too basic again.
Yeah.
But otherwise, hey. Anyhow, since the game is done, we're gonna end the stream. We don't have any extra things planned. It was really just 2 hours stream just to finish this game off.
I was gonna go ahead and done quicker if it wasn't for the fucking boss.
Mm-hmm. But hey, you beat it. You beat one of the best RPGs on the Super Nintendo, technically still.
Woohoo! For Chrono Trigger, but whatever.
Yeah, but
put that on here.
They didn't put it on there. That's really odd, yeah. But I guess it's because they released Chrono Trigger this summer, so they're saying, like, you know what, do Final Fantasy VI, because why not?
Probably.
So Final Fantasy VI is still good. Yeah. Anyhow, this is Cod Love, JCG, and his fiancée, signing out with, well, ironically, on March 10, Mario Day, we finish a Mario game. Crazy, I know. It wasn't planned, trust me, it wasn't planned. We actually skipped a few streams just to even get to this date.
Yeah. Oh well.
Oh well.
It worked out in the end.
See you all later, and next time we'll be playing. I will be playing the Gunvolt Striker Collection, which will be the next series.
Yeah.
Which is gonna be fun because it's actually a hard game, and she will probably laugh my ass or laugh off ass off how much I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna laugh your ass off.
My ass off, whatever. Also, I'll be using an 8-bit Duke controller, which looks like a Super Nintendo controller, unless I need specific Joy-Con controls. But I don't think the game uses motion controls or anything.
I highly doubt it. I mean, it wasn't created for that, was it?
No, don't think so.
Alright.
So, let's show you the box real quick because I think this is the box. This is. No, it's Xenoblade. Here it is! Here it is. The Gunvolt Striker series, 1 and 2. I'll be playing them back to back. And yes, I will be playing both versions. This game has amiibo support?
How many times have you played that?
I've only checked it once. I didn't even check the box if it was actual amiibo support. What can I get for amiibo support? Okay. Anyhow, I'm gonna say right now, Astro Striker Gunvolt is indeed the true successor to Mega Man, not Mighty Number 9. Ignore that. Get those games. See you all then. Bye. See you next week.
Bye bye.